Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing legendary Indian late film actor Rajkumar's family. Rajkumar was an Indian actor who worked as a sub-inspector of the Mumbai police before becoming an actor. He was born as Kulbhushan Pandit on 8th October 1926 in Lora Lai, Baluchistan Agency, British India. Rajkumar was born into a middle-class Kashmiri Brahmin family. His father's name is Jagdishwar Nath Pandit. His mother, Dhanraj Rani Pandit, was a homemaker. He had four sisters and three brothers, Anand Babi Pandit, Jeevan Lal Pandit, and Mahinder Nath Pandit. After almost a decade of his acting debut, he met Jennifer on a flight in the 60s and fell in love with her. Their romance blossomed and soon they tied the knot. After getting married to Rajkumar, Jennifer was renamed as Gayatri. The couple has two sons and a daughter. His sons, Puru Rajkumar and Panini Rajkumar, are both actors. Rajkumar's daughter, Vastavikta Pandit, is also an actor who is best known as the stalker of Shahid Kapoor. Rajkumar's acting career spanned over four decades, during which he delivered several memorable performances, such as Shamu in Mother India, Ram in Dil Ek Mandir, Raja in Vakt, Chitra Sen in Neel Kamal, and Brigadier Surya Dev Singh in Tiranga. Although he made his debut in 1952 with the Hindi film Rangeeli, the 1950 Hindi film Neeli is considered to be his screen debut. Reportedly, in 1949, he had auditioned for the Hindi film Daulat but got rejected. He was first noticed in Sohrab Modi's film Nausherwane Adil. In this costume drama film, he played the role of Prince Naushehzad. The role of Shamu in the Indian classic Mother India established him as an actor in the Hindi film industry. In Mother India, he appeared in a brief role as the husband of Nargis. Mother India went on to become India's official entry to the Oscars. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.